Hello, this is a quick video to show how to resize artboard in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop to open the image. If you want to use artboard, you can go to three dots and click and hold to show the artboard tool here, or we can use shortcut three to use artboard tool. Now I choose artboard tool, and then we can click and drag to create a new artboard. Actually, we can go to toolbar. We can have preset size. For example, we can choose Apple Watch size, and we can choose the iPad mini. If you want to have customized the size, we can go to width and type the value. For example, I type 700 pixels in width and type 7 cm in height. In addition, we can go to here and click and drag the box to resize the artboard. Click and drag to enlarge the artboard. Same thing, we can reduce the artboard and enlarge the artboard. I keep it in small size. Furthermore, if you want to add one more artboard, we can press plus, and then I duplicate this layer and put it in artboard tool. So we can select the artboard tool by clicking here and resize it. So this is how we can resize artboard in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGN. See you in the next video. Bye bye.